Edel with five shots. Faceoff win by Zibanejad. Set up to Trouba. It got behind Gruber and it's put in by Cabo Canto. Started with a face-off win and a good shot by Jacob Trouba. Capo Caco gives the Rangers the lead.
Yeah, beautiful face-off win. Zibanejad was 6-1 on face-offs in the first period. And he wins this one cleanly. And then the puck movement, the shot, Capo Caco just fights off the check in front. Dumoulin was there, but Caco uses his strength. And Dumoulin can't defend. He's on the wrong side of him. And Capo Caco finds the puck as it was behind the goaltender, went off the post, and there was Capo Caco to give the Rangers the 2-1 lead.
His first goal of the season,